What is going on, everybody? HockeyFighter13 here. Welcome to my review for Parasite. Parasite was directed by, I think his name's King Bung Woo. I don't know how you pronounce his name. I think I forgot, but it essentially tells the story of a family, and they live in a really dead end, you know, part of Korea, I'm almost positive, and you know, it's like a really dead end. You know, they live in a basement level house. You know, it's not a good living situation at all, and when their son gets hired to tutor this rich family's daughter, this family begins to come up with this elaborate plan to enter this rich family's life and basically, like, take their house from them. And I just gotta say, this year has been so good for movies. I mean, where did all these movies come from? I mean, The Lighthouse, Joker, and now we have Parasite. Parasite is a fucking amazing film. I love it so much. The performances by all the... I'm not sure aware of any of the actors' names in the movie. Forgive me. But, damn. Like, they pulled it off. Like, they were incredible. And the story behind this movie is very, like, when you think about it, like, once you leave the movie, you think about it and you're just like, wow, this is sad. It's very, like, what I love about Parasite is because it's, like, it gives you two different feelings, and it's what I love about the movie. It's a very fucked up and twisted movie, but it's also a very sad and depressing movie. And that's the two factors what I love about Parasite is because they give you the two different feelings by the end of the movie when you leave. And Parasite is a very precise movie. I think it's a very flawless movie, and I think it's very well acted, very well directed. Some of the best directing I've seen this year, and some of the best directing I've seen in a long time, and some of the best acting I've seen in a long time, especially from these, you know, Korean people. And I didn't expect, you know, out of this, you know, it's like I saw this, all this buzz for Parasite, and I thought, I was like, people are just hyping this up, this isn't going to be that good. But when I watched it, oh my god, was I blown away. Like, I absolutely love Parasite. I cannot wait to get this on Blu-ray or 4K, and yeah, like, wow, what is this year for movies? Like I said, Parasite's a great, great, great movie. It's a great time, great theater experience. I highly recommend go seeing it. And if you love sick and twisted movies, and you also love sad and depressing movies, Parasite is a movie for you. And I just want to give a small little hint too. There's something that happens in the movie that they do this dynamic to where there's like a family living with the rich family, also with the family that's trying to come in, and they do this dynamic to where, like, this family is hidden beneath this house, but, like, I don't want to give too much away, but it's one of the best dynamics I've seen in movies in a long time, and Parasite is also one of the most thought-out movies I've seen in a long time, too. It's a very well-written movie as well. And, yeah, like I said, if I had to give Parasite a grade, I'd give it an A+. I definitely highly recommend going to see Parasite if you haven't seen it yet. Like I said, great movies this year. I mean, this year I honestly had so much hope for 2020. I really hope 2020 is going to be good. I mean, this year we had so many good movies. We had The Lighthouse, we had The Joker, and now we have Parasite, and just, oh my god, you know, and there's like, there's so many movies out there as well that people are saying that are great, but I haven't seen yet. So, yeah, just be looking forward to some more reviews, guys, and, look forward to a movie review for Midsummer, and also let me know if you guys think that when I watch movies, like recently movies, you know, like on my TV, just random movies, should I make a big epic long, so I still do the movie vlog videos to where I review like a bunch of movies in one video, or if I have dedicated thoughts, should I film a like in-depth movie review on a movie I feel like I want to talk about? So yeah, let me know what you guys think about that in the comments below. Let me know what you guys think of Parasite if you guys have seen it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends, hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And yeah, be looking forward to some more reviews in the future and some more pickups in the future. Hope you guys enjoyed my Black Friday pickup video. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.